Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel. Thank you for stopping by. Wherever you are, God bless you. My main topic today goes to married woman or a pregnant woman. Even as a man, you are a married man, the message is also for you. Not even only a married woman or a woman that is pregnant. So this is what I have to say about a married woman or a pregnant woman today. When a woman is in labor, some people may give birth. After they give birth, there will be bleeding, too much bleeding, to the extent that they can't control the bleeding, or doctors cannot control the bleeding, or a nurse cannot control the bleeding. But God forbid, we may not come across of those things. May God have mercy and save us from all this dangerous something. So this is what you do. When you come across it, maybe you gave birth, you'll be bleeding, or someone gave birth, she'll be bleeding, or your wife gave birth, she'll be bleeding. This is what you do. You look for a banana. This banana that will do it. When you look for a banana, you look for the tree, the banana tree. You use cutlass, cut it. You cut the tree. You cut it up, you cut it down. Then when you cut the tree, you take it, you peel the back. There are some chaff inside like that. When you peel it, you come across all the chaff that is inside. Then you look for a cup or container. You squeeze the banana tree. When you squeeze it, you press it very well. You will see that there will be water coming out of the tree. When you squeeze it, you press it very well. When you press it, is that a cup or as much as you can press it? Yes. You give the bleeding person, you give the bleeding woman during after she gave birth and she's bleeding, then you give her the water to drink. When she drink it, you allow her to rest for some moment. You will see that the bleeding will stop immediately. She will no more bleed again. Yes, in every video I drop here, I have testified it. I'm a living testimony. When you give the woman this, you see how the bleeding will stop immediately. You know, bleeding can lead to death, but God forbid, will not come across it. That is not what we are praying for. In case you may come across, you don't know who can help who. Yes. So this video is very important. So you give the person, the bleeding will stop. Thank you for listening, and please subscribe to this channel. Thank you, and God bless you.